Whether you're about to start school or already started school, these 5 study tips are going to help you get a better grade in your chemistry class. Hello everyone, I'm Melissa Maribel, your personal tutor, and let's improve your grade, shall we? Starting with study tip number 1, get back into the school routine. If you haven't started school yet, now is the time to get ahead and see what the material will look like. You can do this by opening up your textbook or watching YouTube videos, like my chemistry introduction playlist that I made just for you. Now, if you already started school, before your next class, start getting familiar with the next topic your teacher will go over. You can do this by using study checklists, which list everything you need to know about a major chemistry topic. And don't worry, I already made these for you. Study tip number 2, plan out your semester. Right when you get your syllabus, hang on to it and put those important due dates in your calendar so you never miss an assignment or forget about a test. You can also set a reminder 2 weeks and 1 week before each exam to avoid cramming. Study tip number 3, track your progress. To avoid procrastinating, you gotta check yourself. Each day, write down what you want to accomplish, how you're going to accomplish this task, and at the end of the day, see if you accomplished it. If not, write down what your excuse was. This is a great way to see how much you're actually getting done each week, and it could even tell you what bad habits you might have to break. And if you have some bad habits here and there that you want to break, I found this amazing video on how to break bad habits by Thomas Frank, which I'll leave a link in the description below. Study tip number 4, have a weekly review day. Pick one day out of the week, like Sundays, and review everything you learned in class that week. Now, try to summarize all of those notes down to just 1 to 2 pages. And my favorite study tip of all, number 5, ask for help. If you've tried everything and still can't figure it out, go see your teacher, find a tutor, or ask me on one of my live Q&As, and make sure to turn on the bell so you know exactly when I'm going live. Oh, and I have a gift for you. It's a chemistry survival guide with all the formulas, helpful tables, and constants you will need this year for both chemistry 1 and 2. So make sure to check out the description box for all the resources I mentioned throughout this video. And remember, stay determined, you can do this.